And he cranks one to deep right field. That ball is out of here. Brett Baty puts the Mets in front. Fighting for his job, Brett Baty explodes one into the upper deck, and the Mets lead 2-1.